Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Gary Moore and he will be performing The Messiah Will Come Again. This is a cover of the Roy Buchanan song and it's a live performance. So here we go.
Thank you.
So that was Gary Moore with The Messiah Will Come Again. That was a live performance from the Montreux Jazz Festival in 1990. That was a great performance. I'm not sure who his band are here. Should give mention to them because they did a great job as well on drums, bass and keyboard. I know on the original album it was Don Airey on keyboards, Cozy Powell on drums and Lawrence Cottle on bass. But Gary's guitar and this is like vocals. He's made this cover his own, which is a good thing, at least it is for me. He's such a dynamic player. He uses speed and volume to emote. He doesn't just shred at high volume for the whole song. He speeds up and slows down and switches the volume up and down as he's playing the song to get across the emotion of the song. I think because Gary Moore has played and recorded in so many different genres of music, that has made him a better player. He hasn't been stuck in an echo chamber where he is just doing the same thing over and over again. But yeah, I thought this was a great performance. But a bit about him. Robert William Gary Moore, born 4th of April 1952 and died 6th of February 2011, was a Northern Irish musician. Over the course of his career, he played in various groups and performed a range of music, including blues, blues rock, hard rock, heavy metal, and jazz fusion. Moore has often been described as a virtuoso and has been cited as an influence by many other guitar players. He was voted as one of the greatest guitarists of all time on respective lists by Total Guitar and Louder. Irish singer-songwriter Bob Geldof said that without question, Moore was one of the greatest Irish bluesmen. The Messiah Will Come Again is an instrumental written by Roy Buchanan. It appears as track 6 on the CD version of After the War, which was Moore's 7th solo album. So I really enjoyed that. I thought That was a great cover, a great live performance. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.